I will discuss the possibility to withhold surgery of epilepsy in people that did not answer to the administration of two anti-epileptic drugs, because there are plenty of data that say that after the failure of two drugs, there is still the possibility that epilepsy can be controlled by a change in the treatment schedule. And I will provide both epidemiological and clinical data in support of this assumption. And I will conclude my presentation by indicating that surgery is the last resort, but is not so effective as anticipated, because the remission of seizures can be obtained in the follow-up only in about 50% of cases, and surgery itself brings some adverse reactions, adverse events. Many of them are major and persistent. We have a large armamentarium of drugs, and so there is still the possibility to find a compound that may be effective in spite of those that have been attempted as the first and failed in controlling the seizures. So there are alternatives that tell us that still a proportion of cases that is not irrelevant can benefit from the change of drug treatment rather than going immediately into surgery.